'Tis the season for science and engineering fairs across Newport News Public Schools. A wonderful time of year when students question the world around them, hypothesize their solutions, then build and test their theories until the truth is found. For the fourth year, Crittenden Middle School focused on a STEM approach for their engineering fair. Students in each grade are given a specific design and engineering challenge. Sixth grade students focus on building pressurized water-propelled bottle rockets. Using materials found at home, building and launching their own rockets is a wonderful physical science tool that teaches inertia, air resistance, and the power of physics through energy and force. In seventh grade, students switch their focus from launching to dropping, all while keeping a raw egg from cracking open. From bendy straws and rolled up paper to marshmallows and dry cereal, students utilized a range of materials and edibles to absorb the energy of impact before reaching the egg and causing a scrambled mess. And Crittenden's eighth graders combined the skills learned in their previous years to bring them to new heights. Their engineering design focused on building an aerodynamic water bottle rocket, but with the added challenge to protect the raw egg stored inside. Some students focused on designing a recovery system, such as a parachute to slow the rate of descent, while other students accepted gravity's strong embrace and focused their efforts on constructing energy-absorbing noses to keep their eggs from cracking. Classes enjoyed launching and dropping their engineered creations while competing against their peers for the longest flight time and the lightest design.